Hi guys, my name is Giovanni Corona. First of all, I'd like to thank the Middle East Society for Sexual Medicine for the kind invitation. The topic that we're going to discuss in a few days is specifically related to functional hypogonadism, or previously known as latent set hypogonadism. In 2020, two new guidelines have been published, one related to European Association of Urology and the other one related to the European Academy of Andrology. So the next Saturday we are going to discuss about the possible difference and the possible point of agreement between these two guidelines. I will for you, and please join us. See you soon.